our winner, which is a special guest for me, last year, in fact, the date was already chosen. We think that it's meaningful for us, especially as an opposition party, to rally our supporters to remind everyone that what we want is to actually have betterment for Singapore as a whole. You know, I think sometimes people get confused, they can't distinguish between national interests and ruling party interests. And we want to underscore the point that if